You guys, this is my first apartment. Like, what? I just got the keys. So, let me give you guys a little empty apartment tour. So, there's the door when you walk in. Fridge, cabinet space. We have our microwave and our stove. White countertops. Here's the sink. Cool, then we have this like island thing going on over here, which is really cool. Then over here we have the bathroom, which is super cool. So here's the shower, the toilet, the door, and then there's that, which is super duper cool. Then over here we have a mirror. Cool, my sink. I love how it has these hardwood floors. And then here's my closet. So, can't find light for the closet. And I found it. Cool. So this is a pretty big closet, if you ask me. And then here's the washer and dryer. That's kind of weird how it's in the closet, but I don't mind. So here's an overview. Cool. And now, if I open these two doors, you can see the bedroom, and then there's like construction going on outside, but I don't really hear anything, so hopefully it won't be a problem. But yeah, here's the room. Wow, it still doesn't feel real. Like, this feels so weird. Like, I have my own apartment now. Say what? And then here's the living room, and I can go out here. Oh shoot. Alright, locked it. Okay, cool. So, here's what the outside looks like. You can kind of see the king and queen tower over there. But like, if I go down to the pool, you can like definitely see the king and queen tower. And here's this building. I don't know what that is. But yeah, let's go back inside. This is the living room. This is so dope.